Back with a contract, Mr. Stillwell. Until then,